Yokozuna, who may weigh 700 pounds, back in the fold. Because you always underestimate James E. Cornette. He is the mastermind. I'm telling you, just when you count the guy out, he always comes up with some sort of brilliant move to put himself right back on top. And this has got to be the coup de grace right here. Getting Yokozuna back under his wing to finish off Shawn Michaels once again. What an opportune time!
Can you imagine Shawn Michaels just after last night in warfare against Vader, that monster? Some say Shawn was
the man of the World Wrestling Federation. And he proved it once again last night at SummerSlam, defying the odds, surviving all the physical odds he was up against. He came through, he defeated Vader. And for everybody that's just joining us, we want to welcome you to Raw. Shawn Michaels is in a non-title matchup with this behemoth, absolutely near 700-pound Yokozuna.
Yeah, look at that. Look at the look on the face of Yokozuna. He is determined to finish off Shawn Michaels, and this could be the greatest night in the history of Raw right here tonight. Oh, yeah!
And if we thought Shawn was giving up weight last night, it's nothing like tonight.
Look at this.
Vader went in at 458 last night. Yokozuna, they couldn't find any scales and wheeling to weigh the big man. Some say that he weighs close to 700 pounds. We know he weighs over 660 pounds.
Look at that. I haven't seen legs like that since the Brontosaurus died out.
Shawn Michaels locking up collar and elbow.
You know Mankind's looking on Mankind. God. Scheduled to meet the WWF champion September the 22nd in Philadelphia at In Your House, Mind Games. Well, what about right here on the USA Network?
Here we go.
On Friday, September the 6th.
And Goldust Couture. Shawn Michaels firing back. Shawn Michaels now. Off the ropes.
He can't knock down Yokozuna. No
way. He's going to try. Yokozuna obviously is back in the fold with Jim Cornette. Will it help him?
Well, where is Cornette? Why isn't he out here, King?
No.
Oh, there he goes.
Well, that is tenacity from the World Wrestling Federation champion. You talk about a guy that who weighed in about 225, 230 today, giving up the pounds. But, Shawn, you can't measure a man's his heart, the size of a man's heart. Shawn Michaels knows no limits.
And you know he is sore. You know he's feeling the effects of that battle he had with Vader. Not only is he facing Yokozuna tonight.
Sit down, you idiots!
Oh, the click is getting fired up. And, folks, earlier this evening, Goldust was victorious in the Final Four Battle Royal.
Well, here he comes. Here comes Cornette.
Here we go.
I don't like the looks of this.
This is a bad situation. Shawn Michaels,
come on, Cornette.
Yokozuna.
Michaels is in trouble.
Oh, stay with us.
Get it, Jimmy, right now, baby.
And we are live from Wheeling, West Virginia. Welcome back to Raw, everybody. A huge crowd on hand tonight to see Shawn Michaels do battle in a non-title matchup against Yokozuna and Jim Cornette.
Oh, my. Did you see that? A cheap shot by Cornette. Finally, look at this.
Jim Cornette is laying it to Jose. That was the plan all along.
Put it to him, Cornette.
Get him, Shawn.
That was the greatest thing I've ever seen. Cornette blasted that old Jose Lothario, the old fossil.
Hey, he hit him from behind with that doggone that racket.
And get those druids back out here.
Jose is
him out.
62 years old.
162.
No, he's not.
Oh, no. Yokozuna now.
No!
Irish whip with authority. Oh, belly to belly coming. Oh!
It's over!
That belly to belly will block out the sun.
I thought the ring was going to cave in. Yokozuna broke the ring last night. He may break Shawn Michaels tonight.
Yes!
Oh,
the
no.
Jose Lothario, now the end of Shawn Michaels.
Out of the way.
Nobody down for the big splash. Shawn Michaels getting ahead of steam here.
Look out!
Oh, yeah! Big forearm, and Yokozuna's down. The click is on its feet.
Jimmy!
Shawn Michaels is going to the top rope.
Where's Cornette?
Down and across. One, two, and three. No, Yokozuna able to kick out.
Oh, Tim Music, that band is warming up.
I don't care. He cannot knock out Yokozuna.
Can it take down Yokozuna, nearly 700 pounds?
Oh, he caught him. Did you see that? Oh, he caught him.
Some more drop.
Have you ever seen that before? He caught Shawn Michaels' sweet chin music in midair, picked him up, and then slammed him right down.
Yokozuna is now looking to finish things off. Here we go. Nobody hold with the leg drop. He's got a date with Goldust.